Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to create a WhatsApp messenger room by using your Android mobile. And nowadays this feature is almost rolling out for all Android mobile devices. But sorry friends, I don't know about iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your WhatsApp messenger application. So now in this chat section, I try to select one of my close friend WhatsApp contact and then press this WhatsApp media icon, and it is placed behind that camera icon, and then select room, and it asks for continue in messenger to create a room. So you can select continue in messenger, and my room is assigned by based on my Facebook username. So you can note one thing. So it shows my Facebook profile picture because this room feature is already available on Facebook Messenger application, and also this Facebook is owned to this WhatsApp. So they launch this feature for WhatsApp also. So anyway, it shows my room activity as Arun Kumar room. So if you want to change it, just press this room name. So it has the lots of room categories. So you can select your favorite one. So here I try to create this room for my family members only. So I try to select family. So once you select your room category and then press create room link. So now my WhatsApp room is successfully created. So how to add your family members within this room? And the one and only way is just press this option send link on WhatsApp. So you can send the invite link to all of your WhatsApp contacts. So if you press this link, your Facebook Messenger is opening. So my guessing is this room is only works on Facebook Messenger application, but why we are using WhatsApp? So WhatsApp is the only platform to invite your friends. So anyway, if you like to leave this messenger room, just press end room option. And it asks for confirmation, so you can select end room. So friends, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.